When I was in China on an All-America ping pong team,